After weeks of confusion and division in the ruling Patriotic Front, the standoff between the two camps may go to bed with indications of unity following an alleged agreement in a cabinet meeting that 16 suspended Central Committee members and Dr. Guy Scott, the acting party president, who is also serving a suspension, should meet for a Central Committee meeting to discuss matters affecting the party. The cabinet meeting also allegedly discussed the state of the nation, but the outcome was not communicated as the meeting agreed not to issue any statement regarding the matter. However, the showdown may come to an end, especially that the party needs to go for a general conference in 4 to 5 days' time to elect a party president and a candidate for the 20th January 2015 presidential election. Meanwhile, Sports Minister Chishimba Kambwidi confronted Emmanuel Mwamba, a former Information Permanent Secretary who posted allegations of assault involving Kambwidi and a member of the Central Committee, Peter Kazila. Kambwidi accused Mwamba of lying. Allegations which Kambwidi has not commented on.
The number called did not answer. Please try later.
But Kazila on Sunday accused Kambwidi of assaulting him.
Kambwidi has beaten me because I didn't know myself. Uh-huh. I thought maybe the Central Committee will be there. Yes. So when you're reaching there, just in a shot. Yes. Bow! Bah, I cannot stand. Here is the report.
He has beaten you.
Yes.
He has beaten you.
Kambwidi. Yes.
Beating you.
Okay. Yes.
A member of the Central Committee.
Yes. Kambwidi has beaten me.
Why?
Just government house inside.